At d equals lambda over 4, the exponential term of the voltage phasor simplifies to e to the j pi over 2, since beta is equal to 2 pi over lambda. This means the voltage phasor has rotated about the complex plane by angle of pi over 2, between the load and a distance d equals lambda over 4 from the load. So as you move away from the load, it's starting to rotate this way around until we get lambda over 4 away from the load, and now it's pointing straight up. And finally, let's draw the voltage phasor at d equal lambda over 2.